against Sentinel.
Captain Gyalin, does...
They couldn't hold off the Draugr.
Oh, you can. I was hoping I wouldn't see you quite so soon. Yes, well, the mercenaries did their jobs. Worth every septum. Of course, they might disagree. The dead ones, anyway.
Gods, what a disaster.
I feel like we've done this before. But that just means we're getting good at it. You go make the Draugr dead again, and I'll keep the rest of these Enwas from running off. Well...
Thank you.
glad I can count on you, at least. I think we're almost to the bottom of the barrow, but... it's going to be everything I can do to find more miners. We've developed quite the reputation. But for enough gold, I can do it. Just barely. 5,000. I know you could almost buy a house for that much, but like I said, we've got quite the reputation out here. And coin is the only counterweight for a bad reputation. Have you got the money?
Good, good. This time I'll spring for some more experienced muscle. That should do the trick.
No!
Ever since I got here to Kolbjorn, I've heard whispers, voices, thoughts, imaginings.
They've only gotten louder since I've stayed. Pounding, driving. A couple of times I blacked out. It was just before the Draugr woke up. I don't know. Maybe. It's what he wanted. He just needed their energy. I don't know. I hope I didn't. But maybe I... Please, you have to believe me. Of course, I don't even want to hear the word barrow again. Ever. I'll go to Ravenrock, and you won't mention this to anyone. If you see me there, just give a nod, and I'll lend you a hand.
It's the least I can do. Just keep this quiet.